Tell you what, great news this afternoon. The return of the one, the only Jason Hoyte to the much coveted drive position at Radio Hauraki. And Jason Hoyte joins us now on the line. Jason, I imagine you are relaxing in your kimono, probably strolling around your bedroom enjoying the morning sun.
In all honesty, what I've actually been doing is drinking a lot of coffee and punching shitloads of dairy.
That's good. I was worried there. But Jason Hoyte, of course, you were the Drive Time host for a long time, and you've been dipping your wick a little bit on Fridays with the Big Show, but now it's Monday to Friday, performing day after day after day. How are you feeling in terms of the pressure that's upon you? There's a lot of people going to be listening to the show. If you miss a single word, people are going to be coming for you. The knives are out, Jason.
Yeah, I know, mate. Well, you know, the reality is for the last sort of year and a half, I've been a professional floater. And, you know, mate, but the reality is I don't feel pressure, Maddie, because of that stoic philosophy. I don't feel it at all. I was going through it today. I think I've got about 12,000 voice breaks ahead of me. And I'm just going to take it slow and steady, fellas. Slow and steady, very much like my lovemaking. Let me tell you something else, which is completely new to me. We are massively prepped. We are prepped to the eyeballs. We are prepped. So that's actually what's making me nervous, actually, is how prepped we are.
Yeah. Bouja, you wouldn't say the most prepped show in radio history.
No.
But moving forward, it's a prep-a-rhyme. And can I just say on a personal note, Jason Hoyte, it's great to have another member of the ACC elite, which is sort of the upper echelon of the ACC, on the full-time broadcasting roster here at Hauraki. Oh, and I'm looking forward to you backing up my rising of the standards in the morning, and then you rise them in the evening, and hopefully we'll slowly get the sort of filthy, dirty players like ACC and Hauraki here, G Lane, to maybe lift their game and be just a little bit more sophisticated, Jason.
Yeah, well, I think already, mate, you know, I've been back there full-time, actually, officially last week. I think I've already raised the tenor of the whole place. Look, G Lane and I and Mike, we've had a few meetings, and I've had a bit of a go at him, to be honest. I've laid down the guidelines, the rules, and he was quite taken aback, I can tell you. But certain standards need to be met, and I've always felt, Matty, as well you know, that you are a lone boat on a vast sea in that place.
And,
I will be joining you, and hand in hand, we will pull that place out of the mire that is G Lane, out of the virulent commercialism that is Jerry. And together, mate, we shall make the station great again.
Hauraki Breakfast with Matt Heath and Jeremy Wells. Radio.